Please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
CNBC TV18's Yash Jain broke that story on the 20th of July, almost a month ago, and he joins us now from a Mumbai studio. Congratulations, Yash, for getting us the details from that deal much before everybody else. What are you picking up now?
Well, thank you so much for that particular scoop, Arib. So essentially, after an 18-month-long bidding, we finally have a buyer for Star Health Insurance. A consortium of Rakesh Jhunjhunwala along with WestBridge Capital have been selected as the final buyer for Star Health Insurance. And what sources tell CNBC TV18 is that it was a race between this particular consortium, including Rakesh Jhunjhunwala and WestBridge Capital, with ICICI Lombard General Insurance. ICICI Lombard General Insurance had placed a bid amount of approximately 5,800 crore, whereas the consortium led by Rakesh Jhunjhunwala had submitted a bid amount of approximately 6,500 crore. So the valuation aspect of this particular transaction went in favor of the consortium led by Rakesh Jhunjhunwala. But do remember, it wasn't just the valuation part of it. Also, if you know the current management of Star Health Insurance, which is led by promoter founder V. Jagannathan, wanted to somewhere retain that management and operational control over the company, and that could have only been possible if a private equity player or an investor really gets in the company and not another general insurance company. So yes, that also, the aspect of retaining the management and operational control over the company went in favor of the consortium led by Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, and ultimately we have the final buyer in the form of a consortium of Rakesh Jhunjhunwala and WestBridge Capital. But we also have with us Nisha Poddar, who's been tracking this story from the very first point of it, and she joins us with all the finer details of the transaction. Nisha, now with this particular deal out of the way, what could the new structure for Star Health Insurance really look like?